legislator to be part of this landmark legislation. I can tell you that I believe this has changed the conversation in Springfield, and I think it's the first step, and you're going to see a lot more of this going on in the entire state. I'm very proud of that. I can also tell you that Senator Cullerton, who is unfortunately